Hello and welcome back to Inside. Last time we got into a submarine and went into this weird water place. So we're going to have a bit of an exploration on that, see how far I can go around. I mean, just the very thought of this is really creepy. I'm not too bad with water, and I'm not one of those people that is scared of the open water, I don't think. Like, thought of it, and I've been on boat trips and stuff and swam in it, so it's not a big thing, but when it comes to games and looking into a big abyss, I can see where people do get that fear. Do this to try and go a bit quicker. So I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm trying to explore all around just in case there's anything that I could miss. It does seem like it's kind of going in on itself, so I think just going down. Okay, so there's a gap there, which I guess I have to crash into, but before we do that, I wanna see if there's anything else lower down at the edge yet. Gap there. No. I thought there was a gap there. So I'd risk crashing my submarine into it and breaking something. Doesn't look like it. Okay, let's just smash through here. And now my special move, submarine smash. So just go straight down. Looks like that's the way I'm supposed to go, so I would like to try and just have a little bit of a look around. Smash down here, because that doesn't look like a very big support. Obviously not. So with this having all of these kind of like things about, was this part of the building? Because that looks like a light fixture. Was this part of the building? It's just been succumbed to things. One more good hit ought to do it. No? Okay. Do I have to go up here and do that? Okay. I can look over the top. Whee! Okay. So I can come out here. So can I get out? do I get out? Okay, there we go. Okay. So the door there, so I can bring my submarine in, I guess. I've got to be very careful with doing this because I'm going to want to explore. But I don't have my special submarine yet. Are we done with the water now? Press the button. Oh God. Well, we'll ignore that happened and we'll just see what goes through that door. Push the button. It's a huge open space. Are they making artificial trees? Because that does look like trees. What's this? Oh. Okay. Now I've just got to close off. So weird. They're trying to make artificial trees so I sustain like life. Okay, so press that. No. Yeah. I think when I jumped that was what I said I needed to do. And then jump there. So yeah, is the trees like, is are they trying to like save the planet by doing artificial trees and then it didn't work? Is that what this is about? Because it seems very like they're trying to create something. That wasn't going to work. Damn, I have to go all the way back up there now. Wasn't as good. So I jumped too much then. Oh, what am I doing? Why do I do so well the first time and then just mess up? I'm overthinking it. There we go. Okay, don't just try and be some amazing parkour swinger. Yeah. Cleared it as well. Okay. Now I can get my submarine back. What? nice to know that we're not alone. So there's somebody in the water with me. So that's be very careful. I see a yellow wire. Push that out of the way. Yes. Is it over here? Okay. Do I put you on my submarine? Oh wait, you can go in there. Does he need to? Okay. Do I? No, he's gonna drown. Yes. Teamwork. Oh, but it switched off. He's just stuck there now. Okay, that's where you live. There's a symbol. He's the symbol of my achievement. Okay, so where do I have to go? Oh, can't see. Nope. So push out of the way. So it was up. Oh no, there's a door there. Can I go any higher up? No. Okay. Oh, one doesn't seem like too hard one to not see. Can I press that wall in here? No. Whee. Okay. So there's gonna be a way to lower the water. So I'll look down here first. I'm gonna have to get out, swim down, and then press the button, aren't I? That makes more sense. Let's go. Swim under? No. Gonna have to jump over. Can I make it over if I do that? Because I don't jump high enough, do I? No? Ooh. Okay. Give myself a much further go. No, I can't. Do I leave the submarine then? Am I done in the submarine now? Or maybe I wasn't supposed to. Maybe I was supposed to get out the submarine. Yeah, I need the submarine. Okay. So if I go back, press the button, put the submarine back over there, and swim to the button. Maybe? Because I don't feel like I can go there without the submarine. I may have just swam down a bit too early there. But I timed that diagonal swim perfectly. And that cannot be taken away from me. To submarine smash again. Okay. See? There's a person. Okay. So they don't like the light. What happens if I don't have the light on them? They come at me. Okay. Good to know. So I've got to keep them in my sight. Back away. Back up and run away. Back up. No, thank you. I'm not gonna have much chance to explore. Help. Oh, that's, well, that's horrible. Okay, so okay, there you go, past, scare it away. And it's fine, just take my time. I'm in no hurry. Get through this bit because I can see what I'm doing. Can I? Trap it? Okay, so now I don't have to worry. Because I would have had to stop to get this anyway. Oh, especially with taking a couple of hits as well, I would never have had a chance. Oh, it was just those two. Okay. Maybe I didn't hear it very well the first time. Okay, am I good to explore a bit now? I don't know what I'm looking for, but oh, this is just way too big of an expanse. I'll have a quick little scan. Doesn't look like anything. No. Okay, that's what it came out of. know it's semi, I shouldn't have the summer anymore, but I don't want to give it up. No, get back in there. Oh, I've got it stuck. I beached it. I wanted to try and, like, bring it onto the shore. But I misjudged it. So now it's just stuck. Okay. Where in it? Are we still in that complex? Have they just had, like, created a world inside of it? Because now I'm on a beach. It's just so weird. And there we... Okay. Yeah, okay. I think I'm going to stop it there because we've got it out of the water. Done. Now we're on the beach. So yeah, next time we'll carry on and see what we have to do next. Oh, until then, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.